Hello everyone and welcome. Today we're going to be talking a little bit about the Disney announcement. They announced a video game live stream, and as you can see right here on this picture, they're going to be announcing, looks like, Battlefront, some Spider-Man, which looks freaking amazing. Looks like a really good Spider-Man game, and we haven't seen a good Spider-Man game in a while. And some Kingdom Hearts, which would be pretty sweet. Haven't played a Kingdom Hearts game in quite a while. But what I'm really excited about is obviously the Battlefront 2 release that they're, or a release announcement that they're going to be doing. I think it's going to be some story mode, just because we haven't seen really too much of story mode. And I'm honestly hoping for some story mode, because I'd really like some clarification on what is actually going to be happening in this story mode. We haven't really been given too much besides some, you know, just cinematic releases. And what do you guys want to see? Let me know down in the comments. Let me know what you guys are expecting from this D23 Expo. And make sure on July 15th at 1 p.m. PT time, that is when the live stream will be going on. So make sure you guys mark that calendar, which is a Saturday, by the way. You can watch the live stream on any of the Disney's Facebook pages, YouTube pages, and also D23.com. I'll have the links in the description below. Also, Strawberry17 will be doing a live stream as well. Check that out. And those will all be in the description below. And hopefully, maybe we'll see even a new Star Wars IP, like what Visceral Games is working on. They're working on supposedly like a hand-to-hand lightsaber combat game, which sounds pretty sweet. That would be pretty awesome to see, you know, maybe a new IP announced there. I don't think that's going to happen. Not at the D23 Expo. But who knows, they might announce it. And let me know what you guys think down in the comments below, and make sure you guys subscribe for any Star Wars Battlefront news or any Star Wars news at all. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.